So once upon a time, there was a man named Henry Purcell, and he wrote operas. And he wrote an opera called Dido and Aeneas. Now this is a traditional Greek tragedy. Dido is the queen of Carthage, and Aeneas is a world traveler. I don't know if any of you have ever read the Aeneid. But you know, he goes around. He lands on Dido's island, and they fall in love, and they get married, and some evil witches trick Aeneas into thinking he has to leave, that it's the will of the gods. So off he sails, and Dido is heartbroken, and she burns herself alive on her funeral pyre. And this is Dido's lament from Henry Purcell's opera, Dido and Aeneas.
A love story.
Thank you.